So we are installing floats on our planes. And there is Simon's plane. He already got the floats on, it looks awesome. So you did some taxiing around last night?
Yeah, tracks really, really well. It goes straight great. It turns slowly, but it in the powder, it just cuts nicely on top of it.
We're here in Springville, Utah, in the middle of nowhere, kind of. Highway is over there. It's 30 degrees.
Is it?
Better than it's been, to be honest. We had some very cold days. Today is better.
Been there.
What do you think, guys?
Some more airspeed though, because it's all relying on wind being over, going over the rudder.
Let's see how they're going to take. How it's going to take off. Huh? Yeah, try there.
Oh, here is not far into the field there. Let's see.
Is that a deer?
I think so. Yeah. Yep. Way down there.
Yep. It's a deer. Oh, that was easy.
You do have to be more delicate with it, though. I think it's it'll stall a little bit more easily on you. And you got to gain some speed, like with the gas planes. You got to let it gain some speed before you just pull up. It is a little bit weird landing below us, though. A couple feet below. Look at that. Cool. Oh, what a blast.
It doesn't nose over, right?
Nope. That's one thing.
That is awesome.
Come on, turn. Turn. Alright, another way. Try to get up the hill here. We'll see how.
Oh, that's gonna be funny. It's coming. Whoa.
All right.
Wow, that was awesome.
Huh?
Oh, that was nice. good test, though. Okay.
probably could take off from the road. Oh. Good save. Yep.
Good power. That is.
Still glides all right.
It does.
You're just gonna be a lot more smooth with it.
Yeah.
It kinda acts funny when you pull it around. Alright, let's see how well it can glide here.
Oops. You better be careful with it.
Yeah. Yeah, you gotta let it build up some speed before you try turning or pulling up. Yeah. Yeah, that too. The old motor on the Decathlon wouldn't have flown these at all.
Oh,
there you go. That was pretty neat.
I don't think you can find the rudder.
Probably not. Not very well.
So you want to get the other berry there. It's just gliding.
Probably want to go.
I don't know if I'm gonna have enough clearance to go up though. Probably not. See?
Huh. Very nice.
Climbing the hill, 4x4. Simon's car is a rear-wheel drive. It does a lot of spinning very easily. Look at that. Oof.